Ow!
I remember the biggest one that I set up was the very first show I directed, where we were chipping away at the ice. In one of O'Neill's lines is, "I don't know what to do." And she just looks at him and goes,
"We spent 7 years on MacGyver and you can't figure this one out? We got belt buckles and shoelaces and a piece of gum. Build a nuclear reactor, for crying out loud. You used to be MacGyver, McGadget, McGimmick. Now you're Mr. McUseless. Dear God. Stuck on a glacier with MacGyver.